All right, so we got a beautiful little burn through there. I'm gonna show you how to get rid of it without having to blend the door. We'll see if this works. First thing you wanna do, you wanna put your pressure down to under 10. And what you're gonna do is you're going to spray the paper. Just like that, and then you're good to go.
So there you have it. Hope that helps, and hopefully saves you some time and money. All right, love you. God bless.